So I just found the Ogre's Cave, which to me is a lot less impressive than the Lost Miner's Cave, or whatever that other one was called. But the cool thing about this one is that people leave little trinkets and things behind. I see somebody left some sunscreen and some dried pineapples and a Make-A-Wish medal. All kinds of trinkets. It's kind of cool. This one looks like Akatsuki Boys. Left that one, and this is, I think, the original marking from the ogre himself, I'm guessing. And there's somewhere above, yeah.